Welcome to the training film for the PayPoint self-serve ATM. This short video shows you how to complete the start of day and end of day process for your PayPoint ATM. We'll also show you how to check cash levels, clear note jams, how to reboot your ATM, and look at the combination lock. Start of day process. There are three key steps in the start of day process: loading the cash cassettes, cash admin, and test cash. You will need to do all three steps every morning. Step 1. Load the cash cassettes. To load the cash cassettes, first lift the cassette latch to remove each cassette. Open the cassettes by lifting the latch up, then pull the top towards you. You can then remove the lid of the cassette. You will then need to fill them with cash. Make sure that you are using good quality notes without folds, rips, or sticky tape, as this may cause a note jam. Now close the cassettes and press the catches into place. Insert each cassette back into the dispenser, pushing it until it clicks into place. Make sure the £10 notes go into the top £10 cassette and the £20 notes go into the bottom £20 cassette. If they are placed incorrectly, the ATM will dispense the wrong notes. Step 2. Cash admin. The cash admin process needs to be completed before the ATM will dispense any cash. First, log into the ATM via the manager's menu. Then choose Settlement, then Start of Day, and Continue. Select 10, add the quantity of £10 notes, and then press Enter. Next, select 20. Add the quantity of £20 notes and then press Enter again. Remember, you must add the quantity, not the value of cash, to add the correct value. You will be taken back to the menu and the ATM will produce a printout. Step 3. Test cash. You must now close the safe door and then select Continue to test the cash. If the test was successful, you will see the message "Cash pick successful" on the ATM's display. If the safe door is not closed, then the test cash will show as unsuccessful. Select Back to Menu twice to get to the Manager menu. On this screen, check that the cash dispenser, card reader, and receipt printer are all green. This shows that they are all operating correctly. Select Back to Summary and at the main menu, press Exit. Make sure the safe door is properly secured. The machine is now ready for use. End of day process. The end of day process must be completed so that you can be credited for the cash withdrawals that have taken place. First, log into the ATM via the manager's menu, then choose Settlement, then End of Day, and Continue. The ATM will now produce a printout. On the display, select Continue again. Now press Exit, and then Zero to initiate the settlement process, and press Confirm. The screen will confirm that the settlement is complete and a printout will now be produced showing cash withdrawals and reversals. Remove the notes from the cash cassettes. Remember to check the reject compartment for notes. The screen will now return back to the normal customer screen. This will send the withdrawal value back to PayPoint. At the end of every day, you should leave the ATM switched on with the safe door open and the cash cassettes removed. Checking cash levels. Throughout the day, you can check how much cash is in your ATM without opening the safe. First, log into the ATM via the manager's menu, then choose Cash, then Cash Counts. The current cash levels will be displayed for both cassettes. When you have finished checking the cash counts, press Back to Menu and then Exit. If you need to add more cash during the day, then this can be completed via the cash menu. please refer to page 22 of the training guide for instructions on how to complete this. Clearing note jams. If a note jam occurs, log into the ATM via the manager's menu and select Cash, then Test Cash. If this doesn't resolve the error, you will need to manually check for jammed notes in the dispenser. To do this, pull the dispenser out using the green or orange handle. Look for notes where the arrows show. Turn the green drive handle anti-clockwise to free any notes. Carefully remove notes and place in the reject tray. Put the dispenser back in place with the cassettes inserted and close all the doors. Now complete a test cash procedure. ATM offline. If your ATM shows sorry, temporarily out of service, you will need to open the top section and check the main menu error summary. If it says communications down, check your router is on and has stable green lights. If it doesn't, try rebooting the router. You may need to contact your broadband provider. If it does have stable lights, swap the ATM cable into a different port on the router and reboot your ATM. To reboot the ATM, first open the top section forward. Select Shutdown Restart, then either Restart or Shutdown. The ATM will take around 10 minutes to come back to the normal screen. Combination lock. If you have a combination lock on your safe, then you will need to open the front door with the key provided. Start with the zero at the opening index. Think about your first number. Then turn the dial anti-clockwise, passing this number 3 times. Then stop with this number on the opening index on the 4th time. Think about your second number. Then turn the dial clockwise, passing this number 2 times. Then stop with this number on the opening index on the 3rd time. Think about your third number, then turn the dial anti-clockwise, passing this number 1 time, then stop with this number on the opening index on the 2nd time. Turn the dial clockwise until it stops moving and then turn the safe handle. Make sure you spin the lock and close the safe handle once you have loaded the cash. Remember, we're here to help. If problems persist after you have tried procedures in this video, please contact us on 08457 600 633 and one of our trained operators will be happy to help.